What's up, guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to disable your WhatsApp emoji history. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. While using WhatsApp on your mobile device, navigate to the settings section. From here, tap on Chats and then Chat Backup. Make sure you have a recent backup of your WhatsApp chats or create a new backup. This will be important later, as you'll be required to clear your app cache in order to disable or remove your current emoji history. When this is done, open up your device settings. On iOS devices, navigate to the General section and select the Storage settings. It might take a second or two to load your storage information. You can access these settings on Android devices through your storage settings. Look up WhatsApp and from here, tap Offload App. This will delete your current app cache and reinstate the application as if it was reinstalled through the App Store. When this is done, you can relaunch the WhatsApp application. Verify your account using your phone number and re-download your saved chat backup. Doing so will allow you to disable your previous emoji history on WhatsApp. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.